Audio recording Kessler follows.
Final preparations nearly complete. The device will be delivered to the corner of 19th and Sloat at 1900 hours, with detonation following 2 minutes later. Post-blast, the device will be retrieved and placed into stasis while I await the results. In case the event doesn't bring about the desired results, a second event will be scheduled.